Today, I will show you how to make the prepared fish sauce that you usually see in the Vietnamese restaurant. I make in advance a big jar like this, and I put it in the fridge. Whenever you're ready to eat with spring rolls, or when you're serving grilled meat, grilled pork, grilled chicken with noodles and fresh herbs. And then sometimes you can add cucumbers or whatever, and crushed peanuts. So you can use this. So make a jar like this so it's handy. And before you want to serve, you can add cut small piece of fresh chili pepper. You know, the hot one, the small hot one. And then you can add crushed garlic, minced garlic, and shredded carrots just to make it look pretty. So let's start. Two cups of water. Half a cup of sugar. So that's half a cup of sugar. So this is the juice of one lime. So that's about a quarter cup. And I'm gonna add another quarter cup of white vinegar. So that's half a cup. Half a cup of fish sauce. So here's half a cup of fish sauce. You add it in the mixture. Voila, it's done. You can add a little bit of the chili paste, but that's to taste because sometimes children don't like to eat hot chili pepper. So I do it separately. container. I put it in here. This is 6 cloves of garlic that I crush. You can save this for many other meals, and every time you eat, you just add a little bit of chili paste and fresh chili pepper, and it should be done.